Well, breweries are quickly popping up near downtown Las Vegas in the Arts District. We could all use a beer these days, right? This is adding to a growing craft beer scene in Southern Nevada. 8 News Now reporter Kate Houston shows us how this growth is providing new experiences for our community.
The team at Huddle Brewing Company spent their morning doing what they do best, crafting beer.
There's a cool blend of science, and there's a ton of art in making a beer.
Huddle opened in October of last year, adding to the list of new businesses in the rapidly expanding Arts District.
I think the people are starving for a place like this, you know, some place that they can come and release and, you know, put your phone down, have regular conversation, drink good beer.
Business partners Kenneth Cooper and Skip Norfolk share this large patio on Main and Imperial with Jason Taylor of Nevada Brew Works, which opened last September.
The two breweries sort of have a synergy effect, and you know, you couple that with another restaurant going in between us here, I think this patio is going to get up a lot of attention moving forward.
Nevada Brew Works and Huddle Brewing join a handful of other craft breweries near downtown. They say this is offering an alternative for locals in their 20s and 30s, as well as families who don't want to go to the Strip or Fremont.
People are excited that there's more breweries starting to pop up, that we have sort of a location that you can go where they're clustering.
Everybody has a different vibe, you know, and I think that's what makes our district also, you know, interesting, is not one location is exactly the same.
With every new brewery that opens, they say Las Vegas is on a path to become another craft beer hub, much like Denver and Portland.
It's an exciting place to be right now. We want to be part of the solution to the Art District and for the local community.
Kate Houston, 8 News Now.